My passion was doing research and teaching, and so I came to UCLA in 1989.
One of the most important changes during my time at UCLA has been the growth in student fees and just the cost of education.
We've entered a new age. We are a public university that continues to receive support from the state, but increasingly we depend more and more on private sources of funding.
UCLA has played an essential role in your career success, and we ask you to provide an opportunity for the next generation of public health professionals.